55%.
How many did you get?
We got 11.
Out of how many?
11 out of 20.
So why is it 55%?
Wait, that is...
You multiply it by 5/5 is... 11 times 5 is 55, and 20 times 5 is 55.
What percent capacity was that?
It was 30%.
All right, try 40. Okay, so now make that a percentage. So what can you guys determine from your graphs? Does it matter how much water is in there?
It does, yes.
It does. And what's the best amount for these bottles? What do you think?
20 and 30%.
20 and 30% capacity?
Yeah.
Is there a point where you can have too much water in the bottle?
Yes.
At what point does it like does that happen?
60 and 70, 80, 90, and 100, and sometimes 50%.
Okay, so that's when your numbers take a dive, huh? Let's take a peek at this. All right, good work, guys.